6:03 in the morning because I'm a middle schooler and I got lemonade braids and my nails done. So,
and wash your face.
Let's get ready. Make sure the water on the hot temperature right now. So I'm gonna get out of the shower and get ready. So I'm ready. I'm gonna get my stuff dressed. And I'm sure I'll show you guys what I'm gonna be wearing today. Well, I'm just gonna bring it over here. First I'm going to be wearing is a white shirt, some khaki pants, and I had last night. Black fanny pack and my book bag. So I'm gonna get dressed. So I'm ready. Just put my hair and yes, got my hair done yesterday. So I just gotta see my little edges a little bit. Okay. And it was wrapped like this. I mean like this. About to get up because it feels right, so I just let it hang. So yes, I put these on last night at the last because I forgot them. So I remember coming back the other day, and I had to leave my house by like 6:45 because like so this school starts 6:30 and I come home this school. Peace. No, I'm gonna walk out down stuff with me, so yeah. Go to the bus stop.